Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Guest Prep Northline High School for today's Varsity Boys Volleyball Contest. Before we begin, please be mindful that the concession stand is open and all trash must be thrown away in the trash cans around the gym. Please do not leave any trash in the stands or on the gym floor. Guest Prep Northline promotes good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial or sexist comments, or intimidating actions directed at officials, student-athletes, or team representatives will not be tolerated. Individuals making such remarks will be asked to leave the site of competition. All spectators are to refrain from stepping onto the court at all times. Teams and coaches are the only personnel allowed on team sidelines and locker rooms. Failure to comply with the spectator protocols and expectations stated at Guest Prep Northline High School may result in the refusal of attendance for future athletic contests. In cases of emergencies, an administrator or security team member will support the transition of spectators. Bathrooms can be found out in the gym hallway on the Northline bench side of the gym. Security and administrators are designated to support the transition of spectators and ensure the safety of all involved at today's contest. Please treat all Guest Prep Northline High School personnel with respect and be sure to communicate all concerns and safety issues with security or staff on site. We hope that you enjoyed today's contest and look forward to seeing everyone at future athletic events at Guest Prep Northline. Now, let's meet our starting lineups. First, the Guest Prep North Central Trailblazers. A junior, number 2, Mizaram Rios. A junior, number 8, Fidel Zavala. A senior, number 10, Ricardo Gaten. A senior, number 12, Javier Guerrero. A senior, number 14, Johnny Gallegos. And a junior, number 6, Daniel Arevalo. The Trailblazers are coached by Coach Brown and manager Sanchez. Now let's meet our starting lineups for our Guest Prep Northline Revs. A junior, number 12, Francisco Garza. A freshman, number 5, Ricky Sandoval. A junior and captain, number 17, Luis Roque. A junior, number 15, Juan Adam Rodriguez. And a junior, number 13, Adrian Regalado. And a Negotio. I've been saying it like this whole time, and nobody said anything to me. A freshman, number 7, Jacob Elizondo. Our Northline Reds are coached by Coach Garrett. Yeah, Ladies and gentlemen, just a quick reminder, please refrain from being on the playing surface after the game, as well as any students in attendance. Make sure you call your ride, get your ride. If you do not have a ride, make sure you call them now. If you are a student and you are here, make sure you call your ride. We are not sticking you home. The next boys' home varsity volleyball contest will be next Friday at 5:30.